Hello guys, in this video I'm going to be showing you my Lava 4 setup without using Artica and with 3GS. We are 3 free-to-play guys with 180k mod and 2 pay-to-play and 1 pay-to-play with 260k mod. We are farming it, we generally lose like 1 every 10 tries. Generally speaking, the heroes that you need to be D.Va and Ike's skill are Pity, Golem and Anubis, while the other one has have to be like either one with 7 or 8 skill. What I find really important is to have at least 1 PD with 5 vibe and at least 2 golems with 4 vibe. 1 hero with AFK Reader per team is really useful, and you need just 2 Aviat and 1 South team. Also, if you don't have Ike Pulver Golem, a breaker is really useful to help clean them up. And if you have the augmented heroes, put summons on them because they're really useful just in case someone dies. Kill just 3 of them, I think. Hope you guys this video is useful for you, and see you in the next one. Bye!
Forget all the wrongs and every reason why we've changed, and there's a storm inside my head. It's getting me in trouble, baby, and I can't breathe.